Hello and welcome to our next InnovaFone My Apps tutorial. In today's video, we would like to show you how you can easily recharge your account with ISC and how you can manage the licenses of your InnovaFone Cloud Services via the Devices app. The InnovaFone Service Credits, in short ISC, are the payment method for our InnovaFone Cloud Services and the rental models. These can be managed in the Devices app by the administrator. Just like any other product, you can go ahead and order the ISC via our InnovaFone price list. Once you ordered your ISC, you will receive an email from the distribution. Included in this email is an activation key. So go ahead and open the Devices app to charge or recharge your account with ISC. At the top left, you can select the domain that shall be credited. Click on Software Rental. You will see the current account balance of the domain, and right next to the balance, a button. Click on the button Charge Balance. Enter your activation key and click on Check. Please read the notes and click on Charge Account. In order to be able to use the PBX, specific licenses are required. Select the respective PBX from the drop-down menu and click on Add to Rent. You can flexibly choose and adjust the licenses as you please. You can activate only those licenses that are currently required. Select a license you wish to add and determine how many licenses you need. By clicking on Add License, your selection will be added to the package. Once you are finished with selecting, click on Apply. Next, confirm the changes. You will now see your ISC account balance displayed to the second. You further see the current monthly costs, the current end date of the rental, and an overview of the acquired licenses listed under the respective PBX. Should you wish to make changes, please open the tab of the respective PBX and click on Configure Licenses. Once you have made the changes, please confirm your selection at the bottom with the button Apply. You will now see your active configuration and changed configuration with the respective changes of the costs and rental duration. Click on Chargeable Change to confirm these changes. The configuration of your rental has been updated and your ISC will immediately be billed accordingly. If the balance of your ISC is approaching the end of service, you will receive weekly reminders to the email address specified in the PBX Manager. These reminders start 7 weeks before the end of service. Alternatively, you can also use the automatic ISC reloading service, either in the portal My InnovaFone or with a service partner. With this service, we will automatically recharge your ISC account before the balance is used up. You determine the timing and the amount that is to be charged. Should you not have switched to My Apps Cloud Services yet, watch our previous tutorials to learn more about the ordering process to get your individual business communication solution from the cloud. You can find all our video tutorials on our website, our YouTube channel, and in our tutorials app. Many thanks for watching and see you again next time.